described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Film Ideas, Inc. presents The Starving Time in Salvation, Pocahontas and John Rolfe. Waves crash on a beach.
An epic adventure in the new world.
Men wear round helmets.
English settlers arrive, desperate to establish a colony.
Someone waves antlers in darkness.
Two worlds collide in Virginia. The Native American princess, Pocahontas, is entranced with one Englishman.
A musket is fired.
But marries another.
She turns abruptly.
She rescues the colonists, who take her hostage. Her fate leads her all the way to the English royal court.
She looks up through tree branches.
Many see her as a symbol of peace between different cultures. This is a 400-year-old story of love, betrayal, and death.
Titles: The Starving Time in Salvation, Pocahontas and John Rolfe, a film by Wolf Trusius von Westhausen.
Having survived their first winter, the colony flourishes. Ships arrive loaded with new settlers, among them women and children. The peaceful coexistence with the Powhatan people allows the settlement to thrive. During the following months, Pocahontas spends much of her time with John Smith. Many Native Americans come and go freely. Other women live with English settlers. The chief's plan to integrate the foreigners within his federation of tribes seems to be working.
In a dramatization, someone walks through the settlement with a musket.
John Smith and Pocahontas' time together comes to a sudden end.
Light flashes and smoke drifts.
Smith is hurt in an explosion and returns to England for treatment.
Dr. William M. Rasmussen.
John Smith leaves Jamestown in the fall, October of 1609. He's injured, slightly injured in a gunpowder explosion.
A tall ship sails.
He's suddenly just gone, and she isn't told. She knows nothing about it. This was apparently of concern to her later. She just assumed that he was dead. Suddenly he was gone. And relations between the colony and the Indians deteriorate greatly at that point, because this back and forth between Pocahontas and John Smith can't continue.
A man lies coughing.
Following Smith's sudden disappearance, Pocahontas stops visiting the settlement. The period of harmony between the settlers and the Powhatan people ends.
Another woman tends to the man.
The colony falls into a sharp decline. People go hungry. Many die from fever. Supply ships carrying new settlers and urgent food supplies are long overdue.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.